now take what we have learned about eigenvalues and eigenvectors and relate it back to diagonalizable matrices. Now, what is a diagonalizable matrix? Well, if we have a square matrix A, and there is a non-singular matrix X such that X inverse A times X is equal to a diagonal matrix, then that matrix A is said to be diagonalizable. If you think about it, this is really just a discussion about eigenvalues and eigenvectors in disguise. How's that? Well, let's have a look at it. We can rewrite this as A times X is equal to X times lambda. And then we can say, well, let's take our matrix X and let's partition it by columns. And we do that on the left, and we do that on the right. And then we can take our matrix lambda and we can expose its diagonal elements. Okay? Now, multiplying out what we have on the right here just gives us the first column is lambda 0 times x0, then the next column would be lambda 1 times x1, and so forth. So here we get lambda n minus 1 times xn minus 1. And on the left we know that multiplying a matrix times the individual columns just means multiplying that matrix times the individual columns. And if we now set columns on the left equal to columns on the right, what we get is exactly the A times X0 is equal to lambda 0 times X0, and so forth. So from this we conclude that if we have such a matrix X, then the columns of that matrix X equal eigenvectors of our matrix A, and the corresponding diagonal elements of our matrix lambda equal the eigenvalues corresponding to those eigenvectors. Now, we've already learned that, hey, it may be that we don't actually have m linearly independent eigenvectors. So, a matrix is actually diagonalizable if and only if it has m linearly independent eigenvectors. If we have m linearly independent eigenvectors, we can make them the columns of this vector of this matrix X, and then we have exactly the X that diagonalizes. And if we have a matrix X that diagonalizes the matrix A, then we know that we can look at its columns and find the eigenvectors of our matrix. So the two go hand in hand.